have a traffic stop that requires taking care of. Recently, we've been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Copy that.
You're taking too long. Sending another unit.
I had to detain you because I saw you littering.
That can't be true. I'd never do that.
Show me your ID, please.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll deal with the accident.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
We have a traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I had nothing to do with it!
I can take that. I have to arrest you for trying to escape from a law enforcement officer.
Please, don't do that!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk with you! I have to detain you for driving a vehicle that's making excessive noise.
I knew I'd get caught one day.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, I didn't do that. You must be mistaken.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I'm at the traffic stop now. Hey, hey! Pull over to the side of the road! The reason I pulled you over is because you were swerving across the lane.
That can't be. I'm completely sober. I think you're mistaken.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a fake ID. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit.
What?
I need some backup here, to take a suspect into custody.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I want to talk with you!
I'll be arriving at your location soon. Hey, partner. I'll take the suspect directly into custody.
Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! Hey! Pull over to the side of the road! I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Okay, here's your accident report. Please file your case at the nearest precinct. The entire process will be handled by Brighton Police Department.
Seems fine. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
I have to detain you for driving a vehicle that's making excessive noise.
Yeah, so what?
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please step out of the vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please, don't do that.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already
been dispatched. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop.
Hey there, officer.
I'm taking care of something else right now.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Really? That's so much money.
All right, here's your accident report.
All right, thanks, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah. Sure, officer.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
You're ruining my day.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk with you! Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk with you! Hey! Pull over your vehicle! I want to talk with you! I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
All tow trucks are on call at the moment. We'll send one to your location as soon as possible.
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
All right, you can go now.
Your shift is over,
drive safe,
officer.